I've just attended the IT recruitment masterclass with Ayub Shaikh. Day one was about the technologies, which I found very interesting with not knowing much about IT at all. So we've got the foundations of IT. The second day was more about the job role, so I know that when I'm going to go and recruit or find a candidate, the ideal candidate, I know that I'm going to be specifically looking for the right skills and requirements for this role